It has been 90 days since the lockdown, since the borders closed and we're stuck. I've never been an outside person. My couch seems comforting to me. My windows let me look outside in safety. I get absorbed by my computer and my phone. It's a good way to avoid overthinking. They say a call is a click away, but sometimes it seems further. Like your body is too heavy or too light, and you can't make yourself move. I try not to think about the people I miss, that I cannot hug. Sometimes I think in these times I actually connect more with people, that once they go back to their lives, calls will be missed, texts will be ignored again. I try to stay positive, to think that we live in an era that makes us privileged, that even lets us connect with our grandparents. I ask myself, will this be my new normal?